I'm here to express a little bit the thoughts that we have in the European Union on how to build on the WTO agenda that we think took a big step forward in Nairobi, to see how we can find new solutions, both on the traditional post-Doha, but also use the WTO momentum to try to solve some of the issues that are pending there. We're not really done yet, but I'm here to get a lot of inputs and ideas and talk also to different countries and see if we can slowly agree on a working program for the next ministerial conference.